This is the CBS Weekend News. From Chicago, here's Adriana Diaz.
Good evening. Tonight, Pfizer is packing boxes with thousands of its COVID-19 vaccine, getting them ready for shipment. They're expected to begin arriving